I grew up in a military family. My father joined the Army in the 1950s because in those days, the military offered opportunities for Black Americans at a time when other opportunities were limited. He was a career soldier who served with the 82nd Airborne Division at Fort Bragg and at Fort Riley, Kansas. Dad did 2 tours in Vietnam and was an Airborne Ranger, tough as nails. He medically retired from the Army after 18 years because of service-connected disabilities. He was, in fact, declared 100% disabled by the VA and died at the age of 43, leaving a wife and 6 children. My younger sister and I were in college, and my mother had to care for my 4 younger siblings alone. Mama is an amazing woman. Not only did she soldier on, but she also went to college and earned her degree. Life would have been much more difficult without the support of Daddy's military benefits. Our Army family left a huge impression on us. My brother retired from the Army as a full bird colonel, and I have 3 nephews who are active duty officers today. My husband and I settled in Fayetteville to be near the base because we appreciate the military community. I know the benefits that the military offers families. They help pay for my education and that of my brothers and sisters. The foundation I gained through my relationship with the military remains with me today. Those values were instrumental as I built my career as a judge and that as a member of the U.S. Commission on Civil Rights. I also know the sacrifices that military families make each and every day. Long separations from loved ones, frequent moves, and sometimes paying the ultimate price. The sacrifices build the bonds that hold military families and veterans together. We share an experience that is unique to the country, yet it's common to us. When I go to Congress, veterans in the military can count on me, just as I've always counted on them. It's a part of who I am. I'm Pat Timmons-Goodson, and I approve this message.